guys, the jacket's now secure and ready for use to in